Here's where the cruets are stored. Not to mention that. There's the wine and the water. And usually, here's where the lavabo is set. Usually, it's either here or it's over here. Silver dish. Chalices are actually up in here. And that's pretty much all you need to know. You'll see these chalices right here. There you go. Hosts are actually also up there as well. You usually won't have to worry about those.